I hope you all are fine at your home and enjoying your time with your parents. Can anyone tell me how are you feeling? How's the weather outside? It is very hot. Yes, the weather is very hot. So you should stay at your home with your mama papa, okay? Don't go outside in the sunshine, okay? Stay in your room. And which season is this? Can anyone tell me the season? Which season is this? This is summer season. Yes, this is summer season. Summer season is very hot. We feel hot in summer season. Yeah, we stay in the AC room, right? You all are having an AC rooms. We all stay in our AC room just because it's hot outside. This is summer season. So what we eat in summer season, can anyone tell me? I will show you something. You have to guess it, okay? Look, this is your art lesson. I am going to draw something for you, okay? You have to tell me what is this. This is a summer fruit. We eat in summer season this fruit. Can you tell me the name of this fruit? Yes. And we can also sing a poem. Can anyone sing season's poem? Four seasons in a year. Four seasons in a year. I can name them all. Do you wanna hear? Yes, do you wanna hear? Spring, summer, autumn and winter. And this is mango. Very good. Mango is a summer fruit. Yes, we eat mango in summer fruit. Now we will put eyes and a smile in mango because we like mangoes very much. Do you like mango? Yes, do you like it? You like it. Okay. What is the color of the mango? The color of the mango is yellow. Yes, the color of the mango is yellow. So, first of all, you will draw a mango like this, okay? Try to draw it. Otherwise, your mama will help you, okay? Then, we will do thumb impressions in the mango, okay? How we can do this? Take a yellow paint, okay? Apply the yellow paint on your thumb like this. Then we will do the thumb impression on the paper like this, okay? In the mango, you will do this thumb impression, okay? Look here. Here is yellow paint. You have to put your, dip your thumb in the yellow paint. Then you will apply it on the mango like this. You have to complete your mango with the yellow color. There are some red spots. Yes. And you have to do the color in the leaf also. What is the color of the leaf? Yes, it's green. Very good. So, make your mango yellow and ask your mama to give you a mango to eat, okay? Mango is very healthy fruit. You should eat mango, okay? Then I will ask you, in which season we eat mango? Okay? In which season we eat mango? You have to remember this, okay? We eat mangoes in summer season. Very good. And what is the color of the mango? Yellow. Very good. Well done, nursery class. You are doing it very well, okay? Complete your worksheet and then show it to me, okay? Goodbye.